So we're going to go over a build Bayes filter framework. And so given four things. First is I'm going to need some prior belief about where I'm starting. Okay, so that's P of X. Where did that come from? Again, remember that drive up to Delphi and asking the Oracle and all that stuff? So you forgot your luggage, so you went back to Delphi. You got another prior, and it tells you how things are starting. But again, maybe with a large uncertainty. So here we have our dynamical system model. And so it's the probability of some new X given my belief about the previous X plus this input. By the way, you see here it says U sub T minus 1. The world is sometimes schizophrenic about whether you think of the input as happening just after the last measurement, so it was U at T minus 1, or U happened now, and I want to estimate what the state is now. So whether it's UT or UT minus 1, it's whatever you're going to add on to XT minus 1 in order to make your prediction about XT. All right? So we're given these two things. We're given a prior and action model. We're also given a sensor model. And this is going to be really important, a little bit important this lesson, very important next lesson. And the sensor model is our likelihood, okay? And it is not, I'm going to tell you what it isn't first. It is not, given some sensor reading, where do I think the object is? You might think that's what it is, but then you would be thinking incorrectly. No. A likelihood model is, if the object were really someplace, what's the likelihood of my measurement? So normally what you'll see is, and we're going to see some later, like a little Gaussian blob drawn over the place where the measurement was. That does not mean, okay, that given this measurement, this is my distribution of where things are. No, no, no. What it means is, this is my likelihood, so it's highest if X was actually at this point, and then it falls off slowly. All right? That's the likelihood. And then finally, we're given the stream of observations, the Zs, so Z1 through ZT minus 1, or through ZT. And also, we know the actions, okay? So we know the action data U1 through T minus 1. Okay, so those are the four things that we have, all right? What do we want? Well, what we want is the estimate of X at time T. Okay, same thing we've always wanted since we were little children. And in the Bayesian world, this is called the belief or the posterior of the state, right? And so sometimes it's even written like this, BEL for belief of XT. What's my belief about XT given everything that I've observed so far, knowing all the perturbations, and given my current measurement.